In the Shark Tank, ooh. Build a rock. All right, let's listen. Build a rock. Go ahead.
Build a rock by Sean. Sean Douglas.
It took up two space.
The
placement. In a van.
We are going to give it
money and give us. The van is going to be big. It'll advertise our product.
Yes.
That's a Honda.
That's not a Honda.
Yeah, we don't really care, but that's not
going to be a van.
Profit, so that's minus your cost after you've sold it, or is that $10,000
that we're requesting?
Cash in.
We're requesting.
Can you go back to the price?
Back to cash in.
And another one.
Yeah, so when you say $1,000.
Yeah.
Okay, so $10,000 for 5% of your company, and you're expecting to make a total of $1,000?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
From each sale.
Yes.
So it cost you $6 when you're selling it for $1,006?
No.
Oh, got it.
I told them that
oh, that's how much you're selling. Minus how much it costs, you hope to make $1,000.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Got it.
Really?
And you're saying that your market, there's a big market for rock pearls compared to these other things?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good enough. Good research.
All right, show them your product so they can see it.
Oh, I like the presentation.
Right. And there's one of each.
boys. Can you explain why you made Rock Pals?
Everyone have a friend.
So we know people could have a friend
while they're lonely.
And
they don't
really have a friend, or else they can have.
And what if like homeless people that are alone will just say, the rocks are free and they can do anything for free since they're homeless and they're poor. So we'll just do it for free.
Yeah.
And we'll probably do something very nice with some money.
No, for the people who are poor and they want to go to it, they can actually get it for free.
Okay, that's very nice.
I'm a best person.
Because I just saw someone this morning that was homeless.
Yeah.
You did?
Yes.
You did?